Hi, this is Anil and welcome to the video tutorial on how to create a strong password in an easy way. This video tutorial is a production of the YouTube channel Learning Lad. So let's begin. Passwords. What are these passwords? Password is a secret series of characters which allows a user to access a resource which should be accessed by him or her only. So these passwords are so important because we can find these passwords everywhere. Yes, everywhere. From your mobile phones to your bank accounts to your web accounts such as Gmail, Google, Facebook, Twitter, whatever you say, passwords are there. So since all of us use these passwords so much in our life, when it comes to creating a password, we always create the password which is very easy for us to remember. What this is gonna do is, it's gonna make us to create a weak password which others can easily hack. So some commonly used easy passwords are date of birth, which we can easily remember. That's why people use date of birth as their passwords. And then the phone numbers. The phone numbers of your parents or your boyfriend or girlfriend are easily remembered and people use them as their passwords. Then the place and people's names. The names of your parents, the boyfriend or girlfriend name, or the place where you are from are easily remembered and that's why people use them as their passwords. And then some commonly used passwords. For example, password, you know, which is also used as password. Then pass123, etc., etc. So all these things are considered as weak passwords. That's because they are easily guessable. If anybody knows a little bit information about you, and if your password belongs to the category listed here, then your password is very easy to crack. Okay, now if that is a problem, then how I can create a strong password? So before creating a strong password, we should know what characters we should use in our password. Digits from 0 to 9, and then the alphabets, capital and small letters, and then the symbols such as hash, at, not, percentage, dollar, ampersand, etc., etc. So once we know, you know, what are the characters should be present in our password, now we're gonna create a strong password in an easy way. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna select one or two sentences. So here, just for the demonstration purpose, I have chosen, I want to buy apples and bananas from the market. This is a sentence that I have chosen to create a strong password. So I can easily remember this sentence. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna construct the password now. So I'm gonna take I from this beginning, and then I'm gonna take W from the want, then I'm gonna take 2. What I'm gonna do is, instead of writing T here, I'm gonna take the digit 2 and write it in my password. So what happens is, when we use digits in our password, it's very difficult to guess for others and our password becomes more secure. And then we're gonna use by, and we're gonna take B from that, and then from the apples we're gonna take A, and what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna capitalize that A. So I can easily remember that, okay, apple is a fruit name and A is capital. I can easily remember that. Then we have and. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take ampersand symbol or this and symbol. Instead of writing and, A-N-D or A, I'm gonna take and symbol. And then bananas, since it is a fruit name, I'm gonna take it capital B, and then from F, then T, then M. So now my password is IW2BAANDBFTM. If I give this sentence, I want to buy apples and bananas from the market to you, now you can't guess this IW2BAANDBFTM. So this is my password. So what I suggest is, I want you guys to select your own sentence and construct the password in your own way. And here I just taken this sentence just for the demonstration purpose, and you guys can create more secure password. You know, you guys can add more digits, more capital letters, more symbols to your password. So now once we have a strong password, you know how to keep my password secure. So no matter how strong your password is, if you won't keep it as secure, then it's of no use. So keep it secret. Don't tell your password to anyone, not to your parents, not to your boyfriend, not to your girlfriend. Don't tell it to anyone, just keep it secret. And then don't write it in papers or save it in PC. So some people, you know, they just assume that I may forget my password at later time. That's why they used to write that in papers or keep it, save that in PCs. So if anyone else has access to that, then you know your password is gone. So don't write that in papers or save it in PC. And then regularly change your password. Some people won't change their password for 1 or 2 years. Don't do that. If you use this method, then you guys can easily create a password in a minute. So regularly change your password once in a week or at least once in a month. And then don't use the same password for all accounts. Create different password for different account. Suppose if anything goes wrong and if you lose one password, then you know all other accounts will be safe. Be safe and try this method. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and also like my Facebook page at facebook.com/learninglad, and I'll see you in some other tutorials.